Throw fire, three, two, one, eight, six, five, 10, 7, 9, and 4. All right, good luck, everybody. It's here in the top box. Here in group number 11. Top drivers here in group number 11. After yesterday's practice run, drivers from all over Europe, United States, Great Britain in this one, Austria. This is group number 11. All right, good luck, Trevor. Let's have a good heat. Marshall, give it all. Time to try out. All right, here we go. From Germany. In the top spot, in the one car. Hold on, another runner in the fourth. Lee Martin in the eighth, there. Bloomfield in the three. Bohanico in the sixth. And it's going to be Darren Bloomfield in three, Dustin Edwards in the two, Oscar in the nine, McTrue in the five, Bloomfield in the 10, Tom Cocker in the seven. 1 minute, 20 seconds complete, guys. Long 20 complete. Darren Bloomfield here at the start finish line. Coming over to the big tabletop in front. Over the double single, it's a one, three, and six, three for you to go. Number four, in the Tamiya. Followed by Lee Martin in the eight car, also in the Tamiya. And it's going to be Hoop on the sixth. Truly in the 5, moving to the rank of 3 and 2 also racing 22. Got about 15 seconds to go, drivers 15 to go, it's going to be a close race. And it's going to be, got about 2 laps to go, drivers. Very close here, Bloomfield, Ryder, Heindel. What a close finish we're going to have here. Waiting for that is high. Everybody got winning at 15, 506.5 to 0.8.